Truck drivers are providing essential services that are absolutely necessary to keep the country alive, but despite their hard work, they've seen a decrease in pay. Truck drivers are essential in these stressful times, but because of the coronavirus hurting businesses, some truck drivers now have less loads, and many are being paid less per load.
The pay rate on the loads I usually do run, it's just dropped. Then nobody wants to pay nothing.
And a lot of times they'll call about a load and the rates are so ridiculously low they can't even afford the fuel to go and pick it up and deliver it, which is a shame.
Stephanie McGreevy needed a change from this 3 weeks ago.
And I actually just switched companies because the last company I was working for was cheating me on money, to be honest.
In addition to earning less money, truck drivers are facing harder working conditions.
A lot of places have closed so that we're not able to get food. And some places have even closed bathrooms and showers.
At nighttime, it's kind of hard to get food. I usually just go to Walmart, stock my truck up and everything for what I need for the week.
And many truck drivers travel coast to coast, potentially putting themselves at a greater risk of getting the coronavirus. But Mark Turner is taking precautions to be safe.
Not a concern for me. As long as I'm washing my hands like I usually do anyways from the get-go, and washing my face, doing the things that the CDC asks us to do, I think we can get through this.
Despite often making less money and facing harder working conditions, truck drivers continue to provide their essential business during the coronavirus. Both drivers I spoke to say they work for smaller companies and that bigger companies have been hit even harder by the coronavirus. Reporting live in Columbia, Kamenenchev, KRCG 13.